The Sunday Bazaar, an open market in Karachi where you can find everything from t-shirts to baby ducks, which are called ducklings, food, chickens cut up to your liking, dyed chicks, beautiful little ducklings, things that might make you sick to your stomach. Fish, jumbo prawns, probably the best that you'd have. Clothes from all over. Some people say these clothes are sent as aid to Pakistan, and then they are sold by these people. Masalas, which are spices, all kinds of clips and accessories. Pretty much everything that you can imagine possible in the world is available at the Sunday Bazaar for quarter of a cost that you would find it in regular market. And then you have little boys who tell you that they'll carry all your stuff for you if you give them a mere 5-10 rupees. This experience is absolutely necessary if you ever come to Pakistan. And no matter which city you go to, every city has a Sunday Bazaar. We'll be back with more.